Bruno Alves is supposed to be next.
Well, there's nobody on the planet saving that penalty.
Here comes Sergio Ramos. For Spain. Still, they can't be separated.
Can't be a centre-half. He's got nerves of steel. Absolute quality.
Well, I hope for Portugal's sake Bruno Alves can take a penalty better than he can count, because he came up to take number three when he should have been taking number four.
Looked a bit shell-shocked as well when he went back.
Doesn't look exactly comfortable now. Another defender, by the way. Bruno Alves for Portugal. Oh, and he's in the bar! Ronaldo might not even get to take one.
No, I can't say I'm surprised. He didn't look comfortable. Chess hasn't come off for him, has it?
Cesc Fabregas scored his penalty in the Euro 2008 quarter-final against Italy. He can send